playthrough of Succulent by Renegade Games. This is a game by J. Alex Kevern. Got Lance here, Sam on that side of the board, and we've got a two-player game going here. Sam is going to start first, and so we will flip out our project cards. Let's get this a little bit this way. And Sam, you go first. Go here, take a small and a large. I'm going to take two mediums. Black and a purple, along with a small water droplet that I will use on black. Orange and purple. Oh, you did. I missed that. There you go. And I get two water droplets. And I will complete this card here, which gives me a red and a large water droplet. I'll put there. Green and a purple and two water droplets. Oh, and a new card needs to come out.
Can I buy one now?
Yeah. Purple, red, and orange for that one. And that will give you a green. Why don't you put it right there? Right there and take a large flower bed. Put one of your flowers in it. And so you get a black and two water droplets. Can you complete anything? And that lets you put a small flower bed out there. And that will give you a picture of flower. That will give you a red and a water droplet. Okay. Oh, and you flip over a tile because you did the last. orange and green and a water droplet. And I will complete one. Which gives me both a small and large water droplets. Yeah, what does that one do? Let's see. Looks like at the end of the game, score 2 points for each of your small flower beds in the garden. I'm gonna put my marker on that one. And it's your go. Gives you a red and a black. Did that have a droplet on it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. I missed that. Oh, I was supposed to flip a tile to you. I'm gonna do this one. Okay. Orange, black, and green, and a red. And something else. So that gives you a large water droplet. Okay. Purple and black. Your turn. Did you buy anything?
No.
There, get an orange and a small. And I'm gonna buy, I'm gonna buy this one here. Got purple, red, black, orange, and another purple. And that lets me do a small flower bed. There. Oh, I have to put that somewhere. Can you buy anything? And I can't buy anything either. Black and a purple. And a water droplet. Two. Okay. You can buy something.
Yeah.
So red, two purples.
Hold up, I was not...
looking at the wrong one.
Yeah. It's not red, right?
Yeah.
Never mind.
Smalls. Your turn. Okay. So I get a large water droplet from that. And
why do you get a large water droplet?
Because my token was on it. And you flip over a tile because you covered the last water droplet. Okay. I'm going to take that one that I just moved to. Which gives me a large water droplet. And your turn.
Do I have to move here before I buy something, or can I skip that part and just buy something if I don't have any?
You either have to place a flower bed or get new flower beds.
What if I want the flower, but then I'm already on? Do I have to move?
You have to move. I mean, this one's the same. And then you can complete a project if you want to. That's always optional, though. So that lets you place a small flower bed. Okay. Go there and take a black. And a small water droplet. Put there. And I'm going to get this one here, purple, two blacks, and a green.
Why'd you only use one of your droplets?
Because those are all large.
Yeah.
And I had purple, black, green, and then I had a black flower petal.
Why didn't you use all of those for the green?
Because those are large, and the large ones stay.
Oh.
Remember? Alright, so score 2 points for each flower bed in your longest unbroken line of flower beds in the garden. So, that's what that one means. It's your turn.
I think.
And you flip over a new tile at the end of your turn, but you can complete a project if you want. Okay. That gives you an orange. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're at 6, I'm at 5.
I turn one over.
Yes, Spike. Yeah, turn one over. Let's go there. It's your go. Get one and I get one. That's 7 now. Dang, you're gonna finish this out before I can do anything. Orange, purple, and a small, is that two? No, just one. And I'm going to claim the one I'm on. Which gives me a large one. And you get to put a small flower bed out. Purple and 2 water droplets. Okay, here you go.
This is mine. I didn't put.
Yeah.
My turn.
Put one of your flowers in it. Oh, that's a red on the end. Can you do anything? Okay, you don't have to. Your turn. You need to complete anything? Do purple, purple, orange, black. Take this one, which gives me a large water droplet. It's your turn, I believe. Your flower there in the middle. So that's your last flower. You do get a water droplet, by the way. And I'll get to go twice. You'll get to go one more time, and the game will be over. Is there...
I think I grabbed one of the wrong colors. So I don't know which one. I already had one black.
Supposed to have another?
Yeah, but I grabbed three, so
should have black, red, and green.
I think I grabbed an orange. No, it's just
okay.
An orange.
What color?
What color?
You think you got it right now?
I don't know.
Well, we'll review the film.
I don't know what happened. It doesn't matter. This one that's not supposed to freaking work.
Okay. Small water droplet, and I'm going to put that on purple, I think, and I'm going to do red, red, orange, green, purple. That one. And it's your last turn. So before you do that, you might want to move this on there first. So that you can take two of those and you'll get a large water droplet, which gives you points. And now it's my last turn. I know. It's under that chair. I'll get it later. Don't worry about it. I know where it is. And that was a green. And a water droplet. I'll do for purple. And, or no, I'll do it for red. And I'm going to do two blacks, a red, and an orange. To do this card here, which gives me two water droplets, which I'll just put there and there. And that is the end of the game. So now let's add up the points. And we'll start with you first, Sam. So this one says, score each scoring space in your greenhouse that contains a small droplet. And so that looks to be 1, 2, 4 points for that one. 4 points, so 8, 12, 19, 28, or no, excuse me, 27, 33, 37, 41, 49, and then, I don't know why I flipped that out, 49, and then half a point for everything that, or well, 49 plus 3 and 2, so that brings you to 54, half a point for everything else, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, total of 59,
mm-hmm.
Okay, 59 for you. Let me have your calculator. All right, so now I'm going to count up mine, and 12, I'll say that one for the end, 3, I'll say that one, man, I have a lot that deal with other things, 10, 9, 7, 9, and then I've got 1 point for everything that has purple in it, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 points for every small flower bed, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2 points for each flower bed in your longest unbroken line of flower beds in the garden, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24. That card's possibly overpowered. Then 3, 6, 9, 11, 13, 15. There. And I have 3 and 3, so that's good for 3 points. 108.
Okay.
What?
I've lost twice, I'm not playing it again.
Wow. Not, you don't like it?
It's fine.
Just okay.
I feel like it's just luck. It's just
luck?
Guessing. Like you're doing your own thing, I'm doing my own thing.
But we're interacting on the board, we're taking spots and placing in spots where we don't want the other person to place around because...
No, I wasn't.
I mean, you don't want to place somewhere where you think the other person's going to go right next to you because then you'll be giving them a small water droplet, and that helps getting this. I think one thing that helps me is getting the large water droplets by putting these down on things that I know I'm going to complete or that I think you might complete. Because that helps you get these completed faster, and it gives you points at the end. So, I don't know, I like it. I think it's a good game. Anyway, that's the end.